Jennifer Aniston is among many celebrities encouraging people to wear a mask. I understand that masks are inconvenient and uncomfortable, but don't you feel it's worse that businesses are shutting down, jobs are being lost, healthcare workers are hitting absolute exhaustion, and so many lives have been taken by this virus because we aren't doing enough, she said on Instagram, alongside a photo of herself wearing a mask. Christina Ricci and husband James Heerdegen have called it quits. The actress filed for divorce on Thursday morning after nearly 7 years of marriage. According to TMZ, she cited irreconcilable differences as the reason for the split. She is asking for sole legal and physical custody of their 5-year-old son. David Foster made it clear that he is not going to discuss why he and Yolanda Hadid divorced. After the two called it quits, rumors spread that Yolanda's battle with Lyme disease was the cause of their divorce. How can you leave a sick woman, Foster said in his documentary, David Foster Off the Record. The fact of the matter is that was not the reason I left. It was for a different reason, which I will never disclose, but it had nothing to do with her being sick. Hadid and Foster's divorce was finalized in 2017.